needed to get this.
The pearl.
It fell out of the clam, so I went to get it, I guess. I don't really need a mermaid tail after all.
Wow, Panda. That was so brave of you.
Oh, well. I, you know.
True form. I used the pearl to turn into a mermaid, too. I guess everything went back to normal when it shattered.
Pharaoh, I'm sorry for breaking the pearl. Maybe we can get a new one and turn you back into a mermaid.
No, no, no. I'm glad this happened, Panda. I used to be ashamed of looking like this, but seeing you so brave with that fish face of yours, it really inspired me. I'm ready to show the world my old fish self.
Good for you, Pharaoh.
She's got thrills, chills, and gills.
So, I guess we'll be going back to the ocean then.
Yeah. Sorry for the change of plans, but we'll always have fun memories of living under the sea together. Bye, my sweet bear friend.
Bye!
See you at the bottom of the sea.
Where do you think we'll go next?
Iceberg wants to go someplace dry. Huh. Like a towel factory.
Whoa, same.
Feeling blue.
Panda, you coming?
Thinking of you, what a time.
Yeah.
You're on my
Here I come.
Would things have worked out differently had the pearl remained intact? Who knows? But fortunately for Panda, there's plenty of other fish in the sea.
Spending time. Sea, just you and me, we like to say.